Angimilele bazalwane egameni lika Jesu Kristu umsindisi. Nginivusele nonke emagumbini amane lapho kufinyelela khona nanga umsakado lesisakata kuwo waka YouTube. Lapho sisho khona sithi Swatini Back to Christ Movement. La sikhuluma khona nge movement la sithi singe maswati sibuye sithi we are tracing back our steps sifuna lelizembe ukuthi liwebhi sibuyela emuva kuyavakala. In this prophetic movement bazalwane siyatilungiselela nje siyativusetela because labanyendi bethu bahambe bawa ekukholweni ngenxa naye ipolitical unrest lekhona eSwatini. Namhlake ke nginokhulumisa sihloko la abantu abanyendi baye bangitshele bathi noma ke bangibude labanye bathi kunjenjenje kungoba inkosi idlabhatisa umthelo wesive idlabhatisa umthelo nje inkosi idlabhatisa umthelo inkosi idlabhatisa umthelo ake sengiye lapha ke ngiqale ngiphendule kanje nalendzaba ngithi ngidayihlonisa kabili ngidawuthi number one inkosi ifanele ukuthi iphatha kanjani kahle kahle vele ngekwelibhayibheli inkosi ifanele iphatha kanjani bese kwesibili sesiyabuka ke lokuthi iyayidlabhatisa yini vele inkosi imali. That's number one. Ngekwelibhayibheli ke asesicale sithathe amagama la khulunywa ngusolomon. Solomon uyathandaza imbi kwashumakathe uthi nkulunkulu ngicela ungiphe inhlakanipho ukuthi lesive ngisihole kahle ngisehlulele kahle uthi simakade uqele kahle kakhulu ucele lokuhle esikisa akwaceleli ukuthi titha takho tife ngako ke ngida kupha lenhlakanipho ngendlule ngikuphe nempilo lenze ngiphindze ngikuphe nekunqoba letitha letitha takho utawuphumelela konke kuyavakala siyibonile ke inhlakanipho ya Solomon losho ukuthi ngemavula vakalako inkosi ifanele ibuse ngenhlakanipho kuyavakala. Uma sifunza ke incwadi yabase incwadi yezaga chapter 29 ithi inkosi lebusa ngekulunga sive siyajabula kodwa lebusa gabi ngebubi sive siyakhonona lithi nakungena abantu abalungile etikhundleni live liyajabula nakungena lababi live lonke lanza ngesono live liyakhonona kuyavakala. Le nto atibonakaliso lelinyendi ke le ncwadi yetaga from taga 29 from verse 2 4 6 12 14 16 and 18 ngisolo likhuluma ngalobo bobilobo angeke ngilifunde because of time ngifuna le video ibe as short as possible. Okay. Siphinde futhi sendluleke bese sesibuka bengikhulumisa lolo ukuthi inkosi ifanele iphathe kahle ikakhulu kanti ihambisa ukuthi inkosi ifanele iwanakekele emalungelo ebantu ikakhulu bantu labacinzetekilekile ngabantu abahluphekile abantu abambofu ifuna le iwanake emalungelo abo iphindze yehlulele ngekungakhethi inkosi ngiyethemba kevakala thine ke eSwatini inkosi yeSwatini iyatiwa ngekuthi ingumlomo lo ungaqalimanga iyatiwa ngekuthi ngilapho sive sonke sembula khona ingubo losho ukuthi noma ngangibani nasafike inkosi sini uthola a fair judgment lisho ngesiSwati lokho lisho njalo ke nelibhayibheli lithi inkosi ifanele ehlulele ngekulunga nangekungakhethi umuntu kuyavakala. Ase sibukeke manje ukuthi iyalutha yini le nkosi yeSwatini ngoba silabanye idlabathisa umthelo iyalutha iyeba umthelo. Uma ufunda incwadi yabase Korinte chapter 1 verse 9 usuke nayo ku verse 3 kukhuluma umpostoli Paulos lapho uthi naku ukuthi iphendvulela kwami kuloko uyabekisa uthi ubekisa ngento letinyeni lapho uzo ufika esigabeni lakho ubekisa khona ngelisoja uthi lisoja liyatikhokhela intindleko te kuya embini uthi umelusa kusuye yini lodla lubisi lwetifuyo uthi umlimi akusuye yini lodla titselo uthi inkomo iyafakwa yini isifonyo nayibhula emabele ingabi nayibhula emabele uthi kubhaliwe emthethweni waMose ukuthi inkomo ingabi ungayifaki isifonyo nayibhulako uthi ke umpostoli Paulos nasathi butela uthi lo mthetho loyo wawushayelwa tingabi noma wawushayelwa abantu kulilungelo lenkabi ukuthi nayingene esimini ibhula ibhula emabele ivele ingene nje ihlwabule hlwabu idle ngala iyabhula ngala iyadla ngala iyabhula nje ngala iyadla njengana naye le ikofo lakho lithi nayo yokofola inkomo awungayifaki isifonyo kufuna ithi nayo ikofola ihlizwe uphuna lombila idla itothola lamandla ngoba ngiyo lithi iBhayibheli ngoba ngiyo lelelimako so iyekele wena iyakofola ngala iyadla wabu rafu iyakofola yona ngala iyadla futhi at the same time kusho iBhayibheli. So Mswati ke ingomo yaseSwatini ngoba ingabi yaseSwatini actual fact ngoba ingumholi wethu. So ungumelusi futhi ungumholi ungumlimi ungokonke lolo kuseSwatini ufanele ukuthi njengenkosi abe nesabelo kuko konke lokukhona eSwatini ngoba ungumlimi lithi iBhayibheli ngumlimi lodlatha ithelo. Ngeke bese sekuba nabo MTN kuba nabo Swazi Bank kuba nani nani angabe thola ilutho loliqhamuka khona lapha. Kufanele kuko konke lokungumnotho waselveni kufanele athole imbashathite lati ayikhutula. Ingakho iBhayibheli lithi lohlanyelako nalobhulako bonke bahlanyela ababhule banelithemba le ukuthi batayithola imbasha kuyavakala. Ifanele ke nengwenyama yaseSwatini ukuthi nasesigabeni sekuthi eminothweni yalo yonke lelive idle ubisi. Nangabe nje kunemnotho eSwatini ifanele ibe nemashesi kube khona lekutholako lekunambithako ngoba ingumholi walelive. Asesigijime siyengilandi uyabona na iKings James Bible. IKings James every cent ilongenako inkosi yamangisi inesabelo kuleyo mali leyo. Nakuprintwe nje iBhayibheli kukhona imvuthuluka leya kulo because ba can you imagine ba owner live la nkulunkulu ilive la nkulunkulu bayali owner emakhosi aseNgilandi. How do you expect ukuthi inkosi yaseSwatini iminotho leseSwatini seyona nje ifanele ingavuni. Sikhuluma ngeBhayibheli eligijima umhlaba wonke mine inkosi yamangisi iyanqutha emhlabeni wonke jikelele iyanqutha. Ingahlala njani inkosi yaseSwatini yona makuthi eveni layo bese kuba netinkampane yona ayisatholi lutho. Ingani nasetilwaneni buka tilwane tintuthwane nato tisebenza busuku nemini tisebentela inkosi yato. Tinyosi tehla tenyuka tisebentela inkosi yato. Ngishona emabhubesi lamasikati asebenza lelibhubezi lelithula sesingahlulwa dilwane ke thine siyini bonke bo president banetindiza tabo thine leyo yethu inkosi ithenge ama Rolls Royce siyakhonona sekufanele ihambe ngecorolla inkosi lenjani yosifuna kuthi ihlaze onke emave bo president banetinkampane banemashezi etinkampane nzite. Ngikhuluma nala eSouth Africa la ngikhuluma khona nangi Ramaphosa unetinkampane ufilthy masikhuluma ngemali uloaded this guy tinkampane takhe ticala from as little as bomantshingelane unabo mantshingelane unabo cleaner letinkampani takhethe cleaner uyabo from low in everything ukhona sele yaseSwatini inkosi yona ifanele ingabi khona leni etinkampaneni. Ngicinitsike ngala magama lawa ngifuna kubulala nangumoya lomubi lolo sentshetiswa ngemavukela mbuso makadunga abantu ukuthi ingcondo abatshela emanga. LiBhayibheli lithi ungakhulumi kabi ngenkosi ngoba inkosi itingwele tetithunywa letinemaphiko nathi nyoni temoya ngiyethemba kevakala. So la manga lawa kakhawule nalokuthi nje nabe ni commenta nithi inkosi idla imali seniyati ke manje selilivile liqiniso kubhaliwe in black and white ukuthi inkosi ifanele idle inkosi ifanele niyondle. Funza iBhayibheli incwadi yabaseKorinte ifanele inkosi ikudle lokho ifanele idle evele ayimoshi ayiluthi nayenda njalo kuyavakala. Beyitabe iyalutha naseyingadla konke itabe seyi-abhuza lelilungelo but as long as ingadli konke ithola sabelo sayo ayimoshi ayiluthi kuyavakala. Kwangathi inkosi ngawabusisa la mavi nenshumayelo lengiyethukile kuze kube manje kusukela manje kuze kube phakade. Amen.